It must be the Imperial Army. Or could it be Alf? Can we fire back?
I don't know. I'm having enough trouble trying to fly this thing. While dodging Alf's attacks.
We crashed the lightship. The inertial dampers saved our lives, but the lightship's a total loss.
After all that trouble, too. What'll we do now, Mr. Lark?
Well, we'll just have to repair it.
Do you think you can?
No. We'll have to find a mechanic in the nearest town. We can't just let it sit there. Not after that ordeal.
But where are we?
According to the gauges, we're somewhere to the northwest of Eber.
Okay, Eber it is then.
I guess that's all we can do for now. Man, talk about bad luck.
Now we're back in Eber again.
Yo, you're from the Imperial Army, ain't ya? What are you doing around here?
Hey, is that you, Benix? You on a secret mission in Turamilia this time?
Secret mission?
Benix and his party are on a mission for Prince Vice.
Mark, keep your big mouth shut.
Oh!
A mission for Prince Vice?
I am Legionnaire Lark Bright Lagoon. We're on a secret mission from Prince Vice himself. I'd appreciate it if you kept this quiet.
Yes, sir!
You've been blabbing about us to everyone, haven't you?
No, I haven't! Okay, I may have slipped up now, but...
So you haven't spoken about us to anyone else?
Sorry. After we parted the Galois Ravine, Border Watchmen thought you were suspicious and followed you. I wanted to explain that you were innocent, but, well, I kind of told them everything.
Ha! I knew you were a tattletale!
What's a tattletale?
Huh.
What's done is done. Just zip it in the future.
I'm sorry. I'll be careful.
Guess they still don't know that we stole a lightship and escaped.
Yeah, we'll have to get that repaired before word arrives from Jada.
You think we're gonna be able to find a lightship engineer here? Even if there is one, he'll be part of the army.
It doesn't have to be a lightship engineer. Any mechanic will do. For now, let's just see if we can find one to help us out.
Happened, and you know.
This isn't your house, is it, Maria?
Oh, no. Grant's here is really good with machinery. He promised to fix my broken clock.
Say, do you think this Grant's guy can repair a lightship?
A lightship?
We found the lightship that Serge was talking about. We sort of crashed it. So we need a repairman right now.
Give me just one moment.
So you're the idiot who broke your lightship. Get out! I hate people who can't take care of their equipment.
We didn't break it. We hit a huge bird the same size as the lightship.
A huge bird?
Yes.
Where? Where did you see that rotten Meshgar?
Marshmallow?
Meshgar?
I don't know if it was Meshgar, but the bird was pretty huge.
I heard you the first time. Tell me where it was!
Over that way, I think.
This is pointless. I'll just check the lightship's black box. Where is it?
Over this way.
This way, that way? Is that the best directions you can give me?
The lightship is in the woods to the northwest of the village.
Much better!
Pretty spirited, isn't he?
Glad he didn't get you down, I guess.
At least he'll take a look at the lightship now. Come on, we'd better catch up.
Can I come with you too?
Why? Do you want to see a lightship?
Yes. That's right.
We'd better hurry if we want to catch Grant's then.